exhibition bout. Unfortunately, one of the fighters could not make it. So standing in at the last minute, in the blue corner, please put your hands together for Michelle Plevin. And her opponent in this exhibition contest, facing her across the ring, in the red corner from Scorpio Kickboxing, let's hear it for Cody Mathie. This exhibition bout is being sponsored by GalaxyVape.uk and is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Your referee, Aiden Dorn. Seconds out, round number two.
Thank you. well.
Seconds out for the third and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Both our warriors there. Both ladies, absolutely fantastic. An extra special thank you has to go to Michelle Plevin, stepping in at the last moment just to make sure that Cody Matthew did get some ring time rather than it all going to waste. So please give them both a massive round of applause. Let's hear for Michelle Plevin and Cody Nutting. Remember, that was an exhibition bout, so there was no winner, just a draw, just their chance to show their stuff in the ring. It's a super middleweight 75 kilogram novice bout scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds and sponsored by GB Building Services. In the blue corner, representing Fight Pit Boxing Academy, please put your hands together for Tom Blackman. And his opponent facing across the ring in the red corner from Ali Boxing, let's hear it for Gaz Balan. Let's get this contest is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Here, referee Andy Thorne.
Boys, have a good clean fight. Number one, obey my commands at all times. Number two, protect yourself at all times. In the event of a knockdown, I will indicate which group to go to. Okay, happy with that? Okay. Fight clean, fight hard, come up to your bar, return to your corners, let go.
Double jab right hand!
And round number two.
Oh!
was witness there. After three hard fought rounds, we get to the judges' scorecards. Declaring your winner in the blue corner, Tom Blackburn. And Letty McGraw on the Gaz Ballon.
Thank you.